Now for the final first round fight. Fighting out of SDG Tullamore, Aaron McGowan. And his opponent, fighting out of FMBJJ Cork, Ben Judd.
Back off the mat.
Get away from him then. There we go. Shift
Shin, and Shinda. Put them on his back. There we go. Up. Up again, Ben. There we go. It's 2 minutes. Keep going, Ben.
Get that posture.
Okay, up. 2 minutes.
No runner pass. There you go.
Again,
go with it.
That's it. Stop passing. Keep that left hand where it is. That's it. Heavy hip.
Hook the elbow, Ben.
Nice work. Keep the right underhook. Right underhook.
Keep the underhook.
Use your cross hand with left hand.
Nice.
Hold
it right down, Ben.
Keep that the elbow.
Right underhook. Bring your right ear to his right ear. Let's bring the head to the opposite side.
A minute and a half.
Then. Out. There you go.
That's it.
Breathe in deep, bars.
Go for your right underhook.
Nice arm.
Okay, heavy arm.
90 seconds. Use left cross head to flat. Left cross head to flat. Good work.
That's it, arm.
There you go.
There we go. This is you now, Ben.
Right knee onto the mat. Put your right knee on the mat for me. Right underhook.
Minute left.
Fight that underhook, Adam.
Change the angle on your right knee.
Move it to go a little bit.
Into the nose, Ben. Into the nose. Watch the knee on the face.
You reverse underhook as well if you want it.
It goes in again, Ben.
There we
go. Right underhook. Bring your right ear to his right ear. Bring the head to the opposite side.
Intrude nose, Ben, relax. 30 seconds. Up, Ben, up, Ben,
Ben. Pass. Down, baby.
30 seconds, Art.
By armbar and going through to the semi-final, Armagon!